I do challenge our fans. We got outstanding fans to, you know, drink one more drink and rush in the stadium and be as loud as you can humanly possibly be when Minnesota's offense is out there and help our guys. And that is a critical element that we get this home field advantage. We're not playing on the road this week. If we were playing in Minnesota, it would be a real problem. And so Minnesota's here. Let's make it a real problem for them.